efforts to improve governance. Following are the efficient and fast measures which are based on electronic and internet modes and technologies to help improve governance in the government setup. The UID mission. The UID mission aims at using Aadhaar numbers for improving service delivery and transparency in the implementation of various schemes. It provides one common identification number for number of transactions with the government. Tax administration. Various IT initiatives have been taken for efficient tax administration, such as e-payment of taxes, adoption of Sevottam concept, credit for prepaid taxes, etc. They have been implemented in the income tax and excise departments. Funds have been released to projects for computerization of commercial taxes in states. A simplified return form, Sugam, is introduced to reduce the burden of small taxpayers. A new scheme to modernize stamp and registration. Registration of property transactions has been computerized with photo IDs, and the use of paper stamp papers through middlemen has been eliminated. Registered deeds are delivered at home. The state of Karnataka has done pioneering work in this direction. Modernization of banking transactions and institutions. Cashless transaction, core banking, electronic clearance system, that is the ECS, for electronic transfer including payments of salary and pension, have made financial transactions efficient, faster and transparent. Such measures will help reduce black money in due course. Citizen help centers. They have been set up in all localities of cities and also villages, enabling citizens, including villagers, to pay government dues such as municipal taxes, electricity, etc. Villagers can get khata extracts and even market rates at APMCs through internet, etc.